Now to the race for 2016 and to the new headline tonight involving Dr. Ben Carson and what he said about guns. He was asked about the school massacre in Oregon and what he would do if a gunman pointed a gun at him and asked him his religion. ABC Cecilia Vega with how he answered that question.
Today, this is what Ben Carson says he would have done had he come face to face with the gunman in that Oregon classroom.
But Dr. Carson, if a gunman walks up and puts a gun at you and says, what religion are you? That is the ultimate test of your faith.
I'm glad you asked that question because not only would I probably not cooperate with him, I would not just stand there and let him shoot me. I would say, hey guys, everybody attack him. He may shoot me, but he can't get us all.
Carson didn't end there. The GOP candidate also bashing President Obama's plan to visit with victims, saying if he were elected, he would not go.
I would probably have so many things on my agenda that I'd go to the next one.
This all comes after the retired neurosurgeon wrote on Facebook, I never saw a body with bullet holes that was more devastating than taking the right to arm ourselves away. And today suggesting some kindergarten teachers should be armed and defending himself on The View.
You said that you'd be very comfortable if kindergarten teachers had guns in the classroom. Why do you think that's a good idea?
Not all kindergarten teachers. I said people who are trained and understand all the implications. And you obviously are not just going to have a weapon sitting on the kindergarten teacher's desk.
The Republican candidates all speaking out against gun control since last week's shooting. But in Iowa today, Hillary Clinton making the case for tougher laws.
We have to act against those people who should not have guns in the first place.
And Ben Carson accusing Hillary Clinton and President Obama of playing politics with these mass shootings. But David, tonight it is Ben Carson who is making headlines on that very topic. David?
Cecilia Vega in Iowa on the campaign trail. Cecilia, thank you.